Tina gave you a 5.
Yeah.
How does that feel?
I feel like it's not fair, you know. I think she don't understand how Gaby worked for 6 weeks. I mean, she worked all the days, the mornings, the afternoons, the night, so hard, and that's why it's not fair to give a 5. And I will be happy to see the girl, the judge, coming with me on the ice with a skate and do the same like Gaby. It will be very funny, I think.
So, what are you going to do now? The skate off, you choreographed it yourself?
What?
The skate off, you choreographed yourself?
We don't know yet. We will see after the end of the TV show. But for the skate off, we have to skate on James Brown. It is the main word. So this is a romantic routine. It's the contrary of what we did now. So I hope it will people will like it.
Are you positive about the outcome? You think you're going to get through?
Is it possible to go out? I don't know. I think she don't have to go out because she work a lot. But maybe it's because she's my partner. But the skate-off will be very good if we go to the skate-off. And I hope she will stay.